by any sensible standard, voting to put China on the Human Rights Council would be like picking the fox to guard the hen house while he was still wiping feathers off his mouth from his last meal.